I'm Hans Isaacson, professor of economics, and I prepared a back-of-the-envelope estimate of what Trump has cost the world in lost productivity. It comes to about $2 billion during his 2.5 years in office, based on $15 an hour.